Don't feel singled out. If there's one thing I can tell you, it's that you got to be sure. Listen very, very carefully. When it comes time to make the decision, it is your decision alone. Jumping is dangerous. However, everything that you know that comes from that jump, it must hold up to all scrutinies, not just mine. When evil hunts about, it doesn't exactly realize what it's trying to say. I know. You will be able to figure it out. Anyway, speed is all. Speed is enough. Goodbye.
People never hear my real voice. People think that evil should sound big and exciting and terrifying. I understand, and one of the reasons that I speak so forcefully is so that my consolidation of power, which was obtained at such a high cost, pays dividends to me and those that support me. Otherwise, I am redundant and would not survive as long. Well, certainly not as long as my predecessors, who, as we both know, are long dead. So, I powder before you, and I, as much as I wish you swift death, I secretly am rooting for you. So, speed. Speed is all. Goodbye.
Anyway, I figured it was probably something along those lines, but a little bit less attractive now that you're talking to me about it. But we've been at this a long time, and I'm willing to make the climb if you're willing to take the jump. Speed and all that crap, and I'll see you tomorrow.